morning. My name is Mrs. Taylor, and I'm the principal of the Oakfield, Alabama Elementary School. Welcome to our fifth grade moving up day ceremony. Please stand for the pledge to the flag. Thank you for coming today to celebrate the great accomplishments of the class of 2026. These students have spent their elementary years developing the mindsets, behaviors, and skills to be effective, lifelong leaders through the Leader in Me initiatives. And I am confident they are leaving the elementary school prepared to take on the new challenges as they transition to young adults at the middle high school. On behalf of our faculty, staff, and administration here at OA, I wish you all the best in your future endeavors. For the following groups, we're going to have them stand in recognition. We have our fifth grade band participants. Fifth grade chorus. Ileana Draper. Brooke Schramm. And Bria Smith. The next set of awards are for the Super Attendance Award, and these students have only missed 1 to 3 days this school year. Lexi Bush. Zachary Doctor. And Owen Zeebeth. welcome Mr. Close to present the next award.
As a former student and now teacher here at OA, it's my pleasure to present the Close Community Award in honor and memory of my grandparents, George and Beverly Close. My grandma was a lifelong resident of Oakfield, and my grandfather moved to Oakfield in 1959 when they got married. Both were role models in my life for many reasons, including the reason we give this award today. They exemplified the spirit of community, serving in numerous volunteer positions throughout their lives. They loved the community of Oakfield and jumped in to help where they saw their own talents fit. My grandpa was a proud lifelong member of the Oakfield Fire Department and Model Train Association, while grandma stayed busy with her own things. A member of the Fire Department Ladies Auxiliary and volunteered in the community thrift shop. They together were members of the Historical Society and worked to organize Labor Days for many years. For 28 years, my grandfather was the town justice of the peace for the town of Oakfield, and his wife was by his side as a justice clerk. They were incredible citizens who did not shy away from an opportunity to be unselfish and make this community better. Maybe this is why I find it so important to be involved and make a difference in the community as well, follow in their footsteps of my parents and grandparents and to make them proud. Mason Watterson, you too have made people in this community proud. Your teachers have selected you to receive this award because of your efforts as someone who works hard and has served your class and school. You've shown leadership skills that I hope will continue to grow into an active role in community service throughout high school and life. It's truly an honor to present the 2019 Close Community Award to Mason Watterson.
Displaying exceptional maturity and is wise beyond his years. This student student goes above and beyond with his academics and leadership in school. He is extremely organized and always going above and beyond in his schoolwork, pushing himself to excel in the highest levels possible. He is always doing more than what is expected of him without being asked. His classmates look up to him because of his enthusiasm for learning, acceptance of others, and positive way of solving problems. When working in a group, he helps to guarantee that all group members are working productively and understand their roles in the task, as he encourages them to do their very best. Whether it is inside or outside of the classroom, he is a true model of what it means to have character, be courageous, and be willing to commit to something more than 100%. It is with great honor that we present Eli Loyson as our second president.
Rebecca Reno, Joshua Robinson. Journey Sadler. David Schickler. Brooke Schramm. Austin Schaefer. Abigail Cherick. Bria Smith. Gabriel Smith. Landon Smith. Aaron Spence. Caitlin Sturgeon. Emily Spellman. Miranda Tamberlin. Logan Toll. Hunter Tobolski. Bailey Town. Robert Polano II. Owen Waldron. Nathan Watterson. Dominic West. Bella Wachowski. Skylie Wright. And Owen Zila. Would all of you please stand? It gives me great pleasure to present to you the future class of 2026.
if you'd like to join us for some refreshments. Thank you so much.